Let's see here. What?
Three, two, player one. One. Let's go.
Whoa. Okay, am I choosing my war? Oh, is it? What is this here? Is this the game or is this like the menu? Like the world overworld. Oh, I'm flying. I thought I was in a boat. What the heck do I do here? Okay, so far, none of the buttons do anything. Let's see. I guess I have to go over here to whatever this is. Oh, so it is an overworld? Is that what I'm looking at here? What do I do? What is this man telling me to do? What? Oh, okay. It's happening. Now the game is beginning. Okay, this makes more sense. Is there anyone inside the room right now?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, hello there, Kyle. Thank you for looking at my face. All right, I just started Broforce. I've never played this game. I'm going to be playing a couple of games. I posted that I'm going to be playing. Kyle, I don't know if you know who the heck I am or not, but I'm Keith Apicary, and I'm a Master of Destruction. I'm the King of Genesis. I love MVS and Sega. So I figured I'd play some Broforce because it's like a good side-scrolling platformer, apparently. Oh, I can jump up that. That's cool. Oh, hello there. Kenda? Is that her name? The, his, her? All right. Hi, Josh. Hello to everyone who is inside of here. I'm giving you an appetizer. I'm playing Broforce, and then I think I'm going to be playing Hotline Miami. Okay, so when I shoot, it destroys everything. Ay, ay, ay. This game is aggressive. Whoa. Did I beat it? That's all I had to do? Oh, I had to liberate the areas. It's kind of like Just Cause. Anyone in here? I think I'm leaning too close to the camera. This is like an 8-bit Just Cause. What does they want me to do? Okay, here we go. What, am I redoing it? I think I just did redo it. Oh, jeez. I thought I was going to die. This looks like I was going to play Super Meat Boy originally. Oh, those are my grenades. Oh, does he only have grenades? What's happening? Oh, he has a flesh button. That's cool. What the heck did I just dump in there? I want guns. Where's my gun? What the heck? Is that a pig? I can't tell what I'm looking at here. I just blew it up. I think I killed myself. Yep, I died. I don't understand Broforce. I don't know if anyone else has ever played this. Oh, cool. You can, like, do a swan dive thing or something. All right, so what? I just have to liberate. I died. How did I die? What the heck? Yeah, this guy is kind of like a MacGyver, I guess. He's an all-American hero. I'm afraid I'm going to blow myself up. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do in this game. Has anyone ever played Broforce? Tell me what the heck it is I have to do. Oh my god, I'm killing myself. I just got to put the flags in place, I guess? But it didn't even seem like I was doing anything. Are those my enemies or those my friends? Yeah, hello the judge. Alright. I'm trying to figure out Broforce. Ah, jeez Louise. I don't know how much I like this game. I think I like... Is it possible for us to switch at some point to Super Meat Boy if I wanted to? Because I think I might be getting close to wanting to do that. Because I cannot figure out... I guess I'm doing it. I'm playing the game. Okay, now he's a bigger Macho Man, maybe. What do I have to do? Just go through the level and then put American flags everywhere? Oh. Part of the problem is... Oh, jeez. I can't see what I'm doing because I wear glasses and have horrible vision. Oh, jeez. And I can't. I'm colorblind, so I can't tell who is who. Oh, my gosh. I keep dying. The rest of the guys in cages, so it's sort of like mail slug, and I got to get those American flags put up, and then I'm done. But like, I feel like the last level was just me walking through a bunch of friends. There was not even any not any enemies around. Okay, I shot him. Oh, gosh. Every time I shoot, I fall. What the heck? Hi. Get up top. And I think I did it, right? Was that it? Oh, there's gotta be another one somewhere. Whoa. I gotta do this one. Oh, that was cool. That is like Just Cause. If you guys have ever played Just Cause, it's like you can shoot the propane tanks in the air. Ah, there we go. That was the final one. Okay. This game's pretty cool. I like the destruction level. That's neat. But it's very confusing for me because I can't see what I'm looking at. Oops, I'm blind. And color dumb. I would love to play Super Meat Boy. Major fan of that. I'll play through this level. Yeah, hello everyone inside of here who's looking at my face. I'm gonna play some Super Meat Boy. And at some point, I think we're gonna try to do Hotline Miami if we get going. I've never played Hotline Miami. So I'm going to try that, because I hear great things about it. Boom, boom, boom. Ooh, whoa, oh, whoa. I just destroyed everybody. Now we're playing the PC. Does that show up for everyone, too? What I just saw? That's cool. We should just play the desktop. We can play calculator. Oh, I died. God, oh, jeez. Yeah. Am I Robocop right now? Oh, I can't even tell. I can't even see the guy. Okay, he's gray. I guess I can see that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, now I'm something else, right? I'm another man. Oh, I'm Indiana Jones. That's cool. I had to whip before. That's neat. Whoa. Oh, yeah, that's right. You were saying that you're like classic 80s men. From movies. Whoa, rapid fire. And I'm fighting them with a whip. Oh, there we go. Oh, jeez. Dead. A dang. Sounds like it's time for a chip break. This is gonna be great for you guys listening. How's that for your ear old pleasure? Does it sound as good as they taste? Because it tastes real good. Man. I forgot how good Cheetos were. So what's going on? You can do a whole chip break this the whole time if you want. How about that? How about a live stream of me just eating chips? As many as I can. I got 4 bags in here. That could kill an hour. Oh man, these are really good. It probably sounds so annoying. I mean, hearing my voice alone is probably killing you. Oh, Josh. The thing is, I should have started with the Fritos. Because Fritos are good, but they don't have as much exciting flavor as Cheetos. So I think it's kind of just downhill after I finish these Cheetos. Oh man, the Cheetos are stuck all over my fingers. Uh-oh. Oh, Super Meat Boy's not working. Guys, we're on Steam. Is there a game that you would want me to play on Steam? Team Meat, it popped up. Okay, it's not gonna play though, huh? Ooh, it's me. I can see myself. Hi. Okay, now for the water segment of the show. water dripped over my shirt. So I'm wearing my Mega 64 Miami shirt. Or I should say San Diego, because they're from San Diego. But, oh gosh, there's definitely food all over this microphone. I'm sorry to whoever else has to play a game after me. Oh crap, I can't really wipe it off my mouth off without rubbing over the microphone. Yeah. Yeah, I wore my special occasion shirt for Hotline Miami. My Mega 64 shirt. I'm sure you guys all knew who the heck that is. They're the best. All right. Has anyone ever done a stream of them just eating in here? Does that happen? Do people eat sometimes while playing? Really? I'm surprised no one's eating when in here. It's the best time to eat. You got sitting down. You're comfortable. Playing games. You just want to chug on some chips. That's all. That's the name of this stream. Chugging chips. With me, Apothecary. Alright. What's happening here? We got Hot in Miami. You think is it going to work? Oh, baby. I hope it doesn't work, because then I can just continue eating my chips. Guys were having slight technical difficulties, but not too bad. Here's that controller. We're running tech support right now. The master of the internet has just stepped in the room. Yeah. You're hearing it correctly. We have a dog working on this, trying to get this game to work. This whole building is run by animals. Apparently, he doesn't like Hotline Miami, and he doesn't want it to work for us. Ah, master of the internet, keep it down over there. You want to see the master of the internet? There he is. Hello, master of the internet. What is it we're working on? What's happening? I think we're chugging too many gigabytes. They're having an overload. We need to call in backup. There's people who can chug some of them for us. It's a buffet. I think your shot looks all crooked now, right? You gotta ruin your shot. We're having a giga buffet. We're using too much. I mean, I'm having a time in my life. I don't even need to play a game. Man, these trios are really good. Hi, Happy Heathen. How's it going? Want to see something cool? I'm going to unplug my microphone for one split second. I'm back. Can you hear me? Can you hear what's coming out of my face? Loud and clear. We're good. Let's show you. Oh, geez. I'm tied in. Excuse me, mister. Standing on my umbilical cord. Here we go. Give you a look. Check this out. We got a Vive back here. I don't know if anyone's ever played the Vive. I was not an advocate of the Vive originally because we all know me. And I love the Virtual Boy because it's the freaking best. And it's a very underrated piece of hardware. But this thing, the Vive, changed my life. It's next level. Best video game experience I've ever had in my life. And I've played Metal Slug 14,000 times. But still, in Streets of Rage, I played the Streets of Rage Ninja Turtles hack recently. That was amazing. But I played Budget Cuts on a Vive. I've never had more fun in my entire life than that moment. It was great. Oh, here's a man's penis with a nose. Why does this mannequin have such a bulge? Look at that.
Okay,
What the heck? That's so unnecessary. A Super Meat Boy is working. Okay. I like that shirt. That's a cool shirt. All right. Coming back. We're going to play Super Meat Boy. This game's awesome. Major fan of Super Meat Boy. It sure is. The most unfamily friendly thing has just happened. I exposed the mannequin in his private areas. But that's as dark as we're gonna get. Now we shall play Super Meat Boy, and I'm a vegetarian because I don't want to go to jail for murder. So we're gonna try to save the meat man as much as we can. I'm gonna try not to die. It's gonna be impossible. This game is insane. All right, here we go. If you guys haven't played Super Meat Boy, you really gotta. It's amazing. It's amazing. I love this game. It's so good. It's like addicting. It's like It reminds me of, if you ever played Battle Kid. Anyone ever played Battle Kid in here? Okay, I gotta get up to my woman here. Whoa. Boom. Easy. Level complete. All you gotta do is save your girlfriend. Okay, and I don't want to watch a replay. It's hard for me to see the screen. What button is it? What's the next level? B? A. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Okay. Anyways, I beat it. Okay. A. All right. Super Meat Boy. Basically, you gotta just go save your girlfriend and not die. And it gets harder and harder and harder and harder. It's a lot like Battle Kid. I've already said that. But Battle Kid is another game. Oh, jeez. I died. Whoops. Ooh, that's a big jump. Battle Kid is awesome, right? Dang, man. Look at that jump. How am I gonna make that? Atreyu 207? Is that your name? I don't know. When have we known each other? When did we meet? How do I make that jump? Oh my gosh. I'm already stuck on level 3. Wait, see here. Let's see if there's another button I can hit to get like a turbo jump. Guys, I can't make the jump. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Ah! Okay. Let's do this. Alright. And... Oh, so close. Come on! This is gonna give me anxiety. I'm gonna freak out. Oh, whoa, did you see that? Okay. Nope, that was not right. I'm trying to see if I can, like... jump off the wall, you know? Jeez. Oh, gosh. Okay, has anyone else played Super Meat Boy? It's been, like, 2 years since I played this, and I cannot remember how to, like, make some of these jumps. I'm hitting the buttons here to see what the heck I'm doing wrong. Oh, gosh, dang it. I don't play Nintendo. If we all know me, I'm a Sega Neo Geo kid, so I got no training. I'm not prepared for this game. I gotta beat it. But why are there even saws up there? Oh, no. Like, why would they put saws up there if that's not what I'm supposed to get to? You know what I mean? Like, what is the point of those? It makes me think I'm supposed to go up. Guys, help me. Yeah. It's never going to work. We all know that. It's never going to work if I do that. Why am I continuing to do it? Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave the level, and then I'm going to do another one. And if somebody figure out how to do this, somebody do a Google. How do I beat level 3 of Super Meat Boy? Right trigger. I don't think so. Oh, wait. Maybe it does. Oh, wait. Yeah, that worked. Oops. I was hitting right trigger. I guess not enough. Oh, yeah. You speeds him up big time. Thanks. Who helped me out with that? Who said that? Brent? Oh, not someone in the chat room? Oh, I jumped over my girlfriend. There we go. Got her. All right. Now I got the controls down. This will be easier. Oh, what was that? Where did I go? Oh. Let's see here. Let's try X. Yup. Okay, I can do X and B. Alright, now time to avoid these blades. This is when the game gets real tricky. Boom. I love this game. So satisfying. Ah, jeez Louise. Okay, so yeah, as you can see, the path you're supposed to follow because of the meat juice. Boom. Boom. Two jumps. Ah, that dang guy keeps taking my girlfriend away. Ah, jeez, that was not what I wanted to do. Oh, that deteriorates. That's right. No! There we go. Ooh. Risky business! Ah! Ah, jeez, come on. Yeah. Ew, baby. I made it. Yes. Alright, this is now it's getting interesting. Ooh. Ooh! Ooh! Mm. I wanted to do that one shot. Looked like it was really cool. But I'm not really cool. Oh, jump! I hit jump! Oh, jeez! I hit jump for crying out loud! I hit the button! Oh my gosh! See, this is what happens. You go like that, you start going downhill big time. And you just mess up every second. Oh gosh, come on. Calmly jump, jump, jump. Land, stop, stay still. Jump, jump. I need a chip. Time for chips. I gotta refuel. Oh no, I dropped one. Alright. Now, heading back in. Yes. Oh, come on. The part that's hardest about playing video games is you need vision. Yes. Oh, well, thanks. Well, it's infuriating for me, but I'm glad you're enjoying it. What's going on here? Oh, that's the ground. I see. What the heck? What am I even looking at? Oh, I see that's the ceiling. How am I supposed to do that? Oh, I'm going to have to do this. Oh my gosh, nerve-wracking! How the heck am I going to do that? Oh, I should go below. What am I even trying to do this for? That's just stupid of me. Ah, jeez. There we go. Sneaking around. Boom. Girlfriend, complete. It's very much like in real life because, like, I have thousands of girlfriends, so that it's my motivation. I have real life experience that is pull on the times I've had to save my girlfriends. That's why I'm so good at this. Oh, goodness. No, wait, I die every time. Just like in real life. Every time I go up to a female, I die. That's how I feel inside, at least. Oh, jeez. Okay, so I'm gonna have to get on that as the blade is there. Okay. Oh, I thought I could drop through that. No, I can't. Oops. No comment. All right, here we go. Yes. My girlfriends are very sought after human beings. Burp, burp. swiped right in the face. Oh, gosh, that one is stressful. Whoa! Come on! I'm so close. See, I'm going to start getting impatient on these. All right. Stay calm. Boom! Landed right on her head. And then the man snatched her away, as usual. Whoa. Hi, Awesome Kenny. Hello. Hello, you're doing. How are you doing? Hello, how are you doing? Sorry, my brain is consumed right now with gigabytes. This is the best game. This is like one of the best modern games I've ever played. This, and hopefully Hotline Miami will be equally as good. What is that little animal doing? If I play Hotline Miami, I hope I love it. Because everyone says I will. I heard it's like a top-down shooter. Kind of like a shoot 'em up, like a Musha, sort of, I guess. Oh, this is insane, this one. No! Oh, thank you. Oh, jeez. Ah, Sicko Grind, now you're going to be associated with death every time I think of you. Ah, and again, twice, because I died right when you interacted with me. But hello, thank you for me being your favorite. Oh, and I made it, and I have a long-term relationship again. Nope, she's gone. So hard to get into a good long-term relationship these days. That's what this game is a metaphor for. Love hurts. Oh, jeez. Love hurts the most when they don't even know you exist. Ooh, baby. The music's awesome in this game. Oh, jeez! Did anybody watch the documentary indie game where they talked about this? They talked about this game and... Ah, jeez, freaking Louise! This... Oh, whoa, I didn't die. That's very surprising. Ooh, baby. Oh, my gosh, I'm getting so close. Okay, stay still. Where do I go? It won't let me jump. Oh, of course! Of all places inside this whole world of this game, I land on the one blade. Oh gosh. I'm rushing it. I'm getting impatient. Oh, come on, you moron. Settle down. Jeez. Take it easy. Go slow. That's all I gotta do. I walk up this thing real slow and jump. And ooh, take it easy. And jump. And take it easy and jump. Okay. Land here. All I gotta do is this. And now, something that blade looks wonky. I think it's moving all weird. I think it's gonna drop on me. Nope. Oh, wow. Whoa, I made it. Ah, it's getting crazier. Oh, God. Yes, right? Indie game is awesome. That's like how I found out about... whoa, jeez. Killed me instantly. How I found out about Super Meat Boy. And also Fez. But I didn't like Fez. I played it. Not into it. Real into Super Meat Boy, though. It's super fun. Even though it ruins your life every second. I like games that are like trial after trial after trial. Much like the game Trials HD. It's kind of got the whole reset. Ah, gosh. This is going to be tough, this one. I'm going to have to run up that wall right now. Oh, baby. Oh, I made it. No! What? Sorry, guys. I'm going to be getting loud on this level. Oh, jeez. Right in the face. Okay, his whole being is a face, so I guess. Ooh. No! No! Come on. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Settle down, meat boy. Oh, I thought I made it. I really thought I made it. I'm sweating real bad right now. Ugh, gosh, this game is gonna ruin me. I'm gonna go balder. My head, my brain is just gonna cave in. There's nothing left to go bald. Ah! I need a chip. Okay. Last time, what made this work was I just went calm. calm and cool and collective. And I said what I did. I'll do it again. Good job, stand here. Oh. Now we're going to be calm and collective. Okay, right, here we go. And we're going to jump on the funky butts. And jump. It's not working! There's no method! Funky butts! There's no way to do this well. You gotta just be good. Jeez, man. Fritos are not my favorite flavor of chips. I think... Oh, whoa! How did that happen? I made it over there! Oh, this is so stupid! It's going to be this. I haven't even beaten the first world yet. There's like... Oh, my chips. I dropped my chips. There's so many more worlds. All right. Excuse me. Pardon my face flatulence. Okay. Here. Take it easy. Hang up here. Deteriorate that part of the wall. And then land and jump. Yes! Okay. This stinks because I gotta go down. My favorite chips are veggie chips. I don't know if you ever had them. How do I get down there? Oh! That's how! I just found out. Secret passage. Oh my gosh. If anyone's ever played Trials HD, I think you'll maybe see the similarities. I think I was mentioning that. Okay, I see. You know why I didn't see it? Because I'm color dumb. I can't see colors. I'm colorblind. This block on the end is a different shade, and I couldn't tell. Okay. And now I shall do this. And I will deteriorate this one. And jump. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Get down there. Yay! Okay. Okay, last one. Here we go. My girlfriend. She's right there. Okay. Deteriorate. Okay, here we go. Ready? And drop and run. Yes! I beat it. I just need to enjoy this for a moment. That was a hard level. Oh, jeez Louise. Oh. Okay, you can see all of me at once. All of my attempts. And okay, go maniac. Okay. And this is the one where I took my time and went calm, cool, collective. Moving on. That must have been the hard... Yes, I was going to say, that must have been the last one. It's also, in this game, there's like, you do a level. I beat all those levels. Wow, that's pretty good. I know. Thanks. You can do alternates. Like, you can beat a level kind of like in Mario, and it brings you to an alternate route to be like a level off to the side. But I don't know if there's any to expose in the first world. So is this the boss, then, I'm guessing? The boss level of this world? Oh, there he is. Hello, Bobby. How it is you're doing? Thank you for joining my face here for these games. All right. I love Super Meat Boy. What a good game. Cool animation. Oh, jeez. Oh, I died. Oh, jeez. I got run from this pelican saw, man. Oh, I ran into the blade. I mean, this is going to take a minute. This is going to be tough. Ah, jeez. The hard thing for me right now is... Super Meat Boy himself... is blending into the background for me because... Oh, funky freaking butts. Because he's red and the background looks red. And it's hard for me to see him. Because the whole colorblindness thing... the anxiety this game gives me. Oh, I just saw there. I get what was that? Oh, Bobby, I love you. Thank you for wanting to even have me utter your name. Most people will be insulted and shamed. Thank you for being a moron and enjoying it. thank you for having horrible taste. What I mean to say is thank you for having good taste and horrible content. There we go. That's what I want to say to you. Please don't leave. Never leave. Stay in the stream forever. Okay. I got a little bit of a lead on him. Ah! Oh, so far! Whoop. Take it easy. I was like, I'm just gonna run for it. I'm just gonna go. Running blind, like I do every day of my life. Surprised I've made it this far. Ooh. If you've ever seen any of my videos, you know I'm lucky to be alive. Okay. Fruitcakes! Thanks, Bobby! I'm actually gonna be doing a new one. I don't know if anyone out there is a fan of the New Day, the wrestling tag team, but my friend made a New Day. Oh, dead. Made a New Day. Fruitcakes made a remix of their theme song, and I'm gonna do a dance video to it. It's really good. The song is pretty good. So yeah, if you like the New Day and me and my bodily maneuvers, I think you'll like this video. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be tight. Oh my gosh! Look. I made it! What did I do? Oh, it's at the end! Did you see that? I didn't know what I was supposed to do! I think she was up top. Oh my gosh! How was there? That's gonna be a hard jump to make. Especially under that time restraint. Oh gosh. Oh, I just wanted to run through it. I just wanna do this, wanna get it over with. I need to at least beat this level so I can beat the boss, and then we can see if we can do Hotline Miami, if we think it's working. Do we think it's going to work? How's it? Do we? We don't really know until we try again, huh? Okay. Come on, man. Just get through this. Oh, wow. Thanks. Thank you for doing that, and thank you for telling me that you do that. Don't tell anyone else, though. You're kind of embarrassing yourself by telling people you are associated with me. Actually, it might help you. They'll think you're doing a good deed by supporting an insane man. Ugh. It's like charity work. Oh my gosh. Come on! Super Meatman! Super Meatman has had a really hard day. He just wants to go watch TV on the couch with his girlfriend. Ah, jeez! He wants to go watch Stranger Things. Anybody watching Stranger Things? Ah, jeez! Come on! I need to pause this for a minute. Take a break. This is killing me. It's going to happen. The judge is going to happen. Trust me. Oh, what's today? Tuesday? No, what's it? Wednesday? Thursday? I have no idea what day it is. I didn't see SmackDown or Raw. I definitely... You're going to want to wipe this microphone off because I am spitting all over it. Oh, jeez. I didn't see the draft on Monday Night Raw or SmackDown, so don't tell me anything that happens. I gotta watch that. But, oh, come on! I stink! I need to get in on that and get drafted. But WWE, something I'm currently working on. Oh, fruitcake. No. Okay. I think what we will do is we're just gonna master this game. I'm in it. I'm deep now. I'm in there deep. I may as well keep going. For all of you who I told I was going to play Hotline Miami, oops, I'll play it on the next time. For now, I need to conquer this. All right. Look, we're close. I'm getting to the end. Yes! I did it! I did it! The dang thing's broken. I destroyed the boss. Haha. Sorry, man. Deal with it. The apple carnage is real. Hey. Right? I know. I feel the same way. Uh-oh. It's getting emotional here. Thank you. It was very hard, but I did it. I'm going to do some more now. Oh, no. All those dead squirrels. That's absolutely depressing. Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Wow. Well, at least he gets to hang out in the squirrel afterlife. How do I go to the next level? I gotta go back, I think. Oh, wait, what happened? No, wait. I did the wrong thing. Okay. Here we go. Okay, so what I've beaten... This is the one I beat? Was I playing that? I was playing this. Okay, and I walk. Oh, whoops. Dude, I keep messing up. And then how do I walk? Ah, jeez Louise. But then I want to go to... See, I already did this. The forest. Is this like another world in this world? Or did I beat this whole world? What it looks like... See, it looks like there should be other... No, I guess there's nowhere to go. But look up top. It says... I'm on the first one. Right? Oh, that's because I think you can open up... Of this level, this world is 29% complete? Back and select. I'm just going to go back and start another one, I guess. Oh my gosh! I'm going to do this. Oh, now that's on the second level. I see. So that is all the levels of that world. Here we go. Doing this spooky world. This is spooky. The hospital. Alright. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, jeez. Oh, so is that shards of glass I'm looking at? Or something? Sharp diamonds? Oh, this is going to be tough. I have not been playing Pokemon. I've been thinking about it. Oh, major jump. That was awesome. I might... Ooh, fruit cakes. Look at that. My girlfriend's just sitting there waiting. Boom. Long jump. Track and field. Okay. And then I do this. Whoa, that was close. Boom. Yes. Smoosh, 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 smoosh. I haven't been playing Pokemon, but I'm curious too. I have a lot of friends that have been playing. I gotta get through that, huh? Oh, jeez. I'm trying to do... Oh, my gosh. This is insane. Maybe I shouldn't have the speed on. I'm holding down the trigger. What's... Super Meat Boy. Just... What is going on here? I think I want to go down... Okay, then across. Ah, so close. All right, geez. Oh, good. I can just go straight across. Now I'm rushing it. Oh my gosh. Ah, so close. That's probably the last one. Oh my God. Jeez Louise. All right. Yes! I don't want to land on that, right? That's bad news right there. I can't... Oh, of course. I couldn't tell if my girlfriend was standing there. Is that her? No. That's something else. That's like an achievement or something. Nope. There we go. What I should do is just stay on that side. And I could just try to drop down. Oh, of course. Sensitivity. That's because I got the speed on. I gotta like let go of that button. Okay, here we go. Watch this. He gets like magnetized to it. He just gets like pulled right in. Yeah, he gets pulled in. What's happening? Oh, gosh. Yeah, this level is insane. Bryce Onan could do that. That's a good idea for whoever that guy is. I've heard of Bryce Onan, but I think from what I've heard, oh, geez, this is insane. That is something he would do. Okay, so they can't jump. That's the whole thing. Oh, my gosh. And that's the little gaps right there that I can jump. Oh, my gosh. Oh, of course. Ooh, narrowly escaped that one. Oh, right into it. Oh, jeez. I just keep thinking I'm there. All right. Here we go. Oh, I thought that was an open space. Is there a second open space here? It's kind of hard for me to tell the color. Did this open? No? That's all bad news up top? Like this. Ah, jeez. Okay. Land. Boom. Boom. Ah, too close. This is getting real tough. Oh, come on. No. Oh, I just can't gauge. Right here. Oh, no. Oh, I see. If I do this, I can see better. Oh, jeez. Oh, I thought that was a safe spot. Where those two lines are. No? For the very beginning. But what about the two lines? Is it dangerous in the middle of them? How did I do it before? Oh my gosh. I'm making it. Oh, I made it. I was so close. Oh gosh. Oh, I just gotta do low jumps, but that's like super strategic. Come on. Oh gosh, jeez, man. Gotta beat this one. This one's giving me anxiety. I feel like if I don't beat it, I'll be trapped in it forever. I have to like accomplish this. I don't feel like I'm personally stuck here. Oh, right in the face. I jumped. Ah! I should just have a constant sighing sound coming out of my mouth. I jumped. I freaking jumped. I got jumped earlier. I got jumped and like hang for a second. Boom, boom. Oh! Wow, man. This is bananas. Oh, I know. I would much rather just play the chip game. Oh, fruitcakes, man. I'd rather just play chips. I'm the best at chips. Thank you. I should be sponsored. Oh my gosh, for crying out loud, duh. Oh, right into it. I didn't even try on that one. I just ran right into it. Oh! This is getting stupid. Okay, here we go. Boom. 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 Oh! And jump. And go. And jump. And go. And jump. Oh, I didn't even jump! I hit the button! This is probably like sickening to watch. Like when I watch people play these games, I'm like, no, and I'm like trying to physically control them as I'm playing. Sorry for anyone who's getting stressed watching this. Okay, here we go. No. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go back. Oh, really? All right, we'll see what this happens with this level. This is impossible too. I'm just gonna take a chip break. I'll go on Chip Fest 2016. Yeah, me either. It's ridiculous. Oh, there we go. Ah, I remember this level. You gotta get the death outside of everywhere. Again, of all places to go, I go right to the death. Oh yeah, the fan isn't strong enough. Oh wow, that even kills me. I made it! You know what that deserves? A chip break. Time for some new flavors. We have My legs are asleep. I was sitting on my knees. Bad idea. Hello there, employee. We have blue flavor and red flavor. Let's see what tastes the best. What the heck in the world do you guys like to eat for blue or red? Are there other colors of Doritos? It's not a yellow bag, is there? Pretty good. Cool Ranch. Very reliable Dorito flavor. Let's see what's going on with nacho cheese. Dang. My legs are killing me right now. It's like when you sit on the toilet for too long and they go numb and you can't walk. That's what's happening to me right now. I couldn't stand up if I tried. My friend, sometimes, oh, these are good. Sometimes when I take long ones and I can't walk, I need to like stand still till my legs start working. My friend always pushes me so that I have to take steps and it kills. So, oh, it's happening right now. I just stepped on the controller because I can't feel my legs. I can't tell what's going on. Oh, falling apart. Super Meat Boy is killing me. At least my mouth's doing good. How's that one sound? Does it sound as good as it tastes? Is it really loud, my chewing? It sounds really quiet and calm and normal to me. Because it's not piped right into my brain like it is for you guys. Good point. I don't know. Maybe because it's such a close group of chip friends. They're really trying hard. You know, with like too many of them, the flavor gets lost and distributed across everyone. Here, it's a small group of talented chips that can really show their abilities. Easier to enjoy. That's probably why. Oh! So you're saying hold your breath when you eat your chips and they taste better? Alright. I can do that. Oh, I died right away. Alright. Where do I even have to go here? Don't tell me I have to go up. Wow, what is... Oh, okay, I can do that. Whoa, that one's awesome! Whoa! Ah! Did I do it? No, I didn't do it. That was awesome! Oh, this is awesome. Look at him go. Okay, safety zone. Ooh, right through a freaking knife. Oh, I gotta hit the other fan. I see, I gotta land the bottom there. Oh, that's not gonna work. Alright. Ah, jeez. Boom. Whoa. Oh, there's my girlfriend. I see her. Dead. I gotta catch the streams. Boom. Yes. I am surprised I beat that one so fast. Okay, here we go. Strong fan. That danger ground or regular ground? Regular ground. Come on, Meatman. Super Meatman. Oh, right into the fan. Ooh. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Wow. Danger zone. Oh, of course. Come on, man. Jump and go down. There we go. Jump and go down. Oh, right through. Swish. Freaking swished myself to death. Get down there. Come on, man. There we go. Ooh, baby. Okay. That's just where it gets tricky. Oh, wow. That was very close. Why? Oh, my gosh. This game. Why did I do this to myself? All right. Yep. And then this. Okay. Okay, let's up. My problem is I'm holding down trigger. I gotta stop doing the speed. It's killing me. Yes! Okay. Land straight there. And I'm not gonna hit the trigger. I'm gonna jump like a regular man. This is gonna get tough here. Oh my god. What the heck? What's that all about? Give me a freaking break. Getting impatient. There we go. Okay, and there we go. What? Get down there! Get down there! I'm actually. This is stupid. Come on! Nah. Who goes out in their backyard just dies like that? Too much swish. All the swish. Don't want any of that. Okay, boom. Running like a normal man. Ooh, that freaking wind. That freaking wind! They do it on purpose! Ooh, I made it. Come on, power through. Yes, okay. Guys, this is the time. It's going to happen right now. This is the best moment of my life right here. Okay. That was a little too close. Oh, baby. I bet you I could just run right across and then, like, go. Nope. Can't. I tried something new. Wondering if he had the speed to, like, run that gap like Mario when you go fast. Oh, gosh. Run in, jump in, get down. Run in, jump in, get. Come on, dude. Get. Yeah. Ooh. This level is stupid. This one's not even, like, that hard. It shouldn't be as hard as this is. This one's, like, oh, easy. I can do this one. Oh, wow, that was pretty close. Watch out, Pete. Take it easy. Okay. I'm going to jump up to get as much height as I can so I can make that gap. But I have a feeling I'm going to hit that spike on the top. So I'm going to do this. Oh, nothing. Literally nothing happened. Oh, I made it. Okay. How to get through that? That up blast. Hopefully that catches me. Let's go this. I'm hoping the upwind overpowers the left wind. Oh, God. Super Meatman. Yes. Okay. Here we go. No, here we don't. This is it. If I don't do it this time, I'm skipping this level. How long have I been playing? Okay. I need to conquer one more of these levels. I should just go right to the boss. Bet you I could take him down. Not enough chips, that's why. Not enough chips in my system. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the boss. If I can. What? What is it saying to me? Okay. And we're skipping the whole game. That's what's cool about this game. You can do whatever you want. No rules. No parents, no rules. Summer vacation. No, wait. I can't go to the boss. What does it say? I need 17 and I have 4. Is it telling me I have 4? Well, we're just going to go back to... Oh, wait. I have 4, so I can't even do the next level. Right? I can't do this one either. I have to do that level. Well, here we go. Buckle up. No! I have to do this one? Oh, I don't want to do this one! But wait, why did it say I had beaten the other one? I didn't beat the other one. This is stupid. This game is stupid. This game is an idiot. Dead. Oh my god. I jumped. I hit the jump button. Alright, boom. Getting this over with. Because I can't be looking like an idiot on the internet. Oh, come on! This whole game is just a montage for morons. Oh, fruit cakes. Yeah, I thought, but you gotta have certain points to get to those levels. Haku. Aw, oh, jeez. Alright. Here we go. Oh, right in the face. I have like 10 minutes to beat this. I gotta do it. Time crunch. This is gonna motivate me. Speaking of crunch. Oh, yeah, I can't get another fake. Alright. Just want to soothe you guys. You can hear this. Oh, I'm dead. I forgot I was in the middle of the game. With soothing sounds of my face. I gotta give you guys some entertainment, too. I'm having all the fun over here. Oh, my God. Oh! Well, I'm glad I have you here. Let's see what happens when I do that. There we go. Oh, no, it's this level. Is this the same one or is this another one? It looks different slightly. No, this is the one. I don't want to do this level. So I will do this. I'll do the one after it. I gotta beat something. The level right before the boss is probably insane. Okay, what's going on here? Jump over there. Oh, there's other people. There's other meatmen. Whoa, where did I go? Ooh, if I was a fruit or a vegetable. What fruit or vegetable has the most fun in their lives? I guess whatever one gets eaten the least. What's the least tasty fruit or vegetable? I'll be that, so no one wants to chow on me. Oh, jeez, new movies. Oh, that looks cool. I love action movies. Sort of like a modern-day Rambo, in a way, I guess. Just a tough man run around. But there's not enough quotes, in my opinion, in new movies. Like, Bourne, he doesn't have a cool catchphrase like, "Are you still you? Victor, going to the potty?" You know, Arnold Schwarzenegger had, like, tons of quotes. That's what I liked about action movies in the 80s. They're like just walking catchphrases. But Bourne, his catchphrase is probably like, "My boss stinks." Because his boss is always like brainwashing him or whatever. This is more like a regular level, this one. Look at, there's my girlfriend. There we are in love. I beat another level. Yes, I proved myself. I can do something. Oh, whoa, here we go. Silhouette level. This is gonna be tough. I gotta get there. Do this. I did see it. Oh, jeez. And I really wanted to love it because I like all of those ladies in it. I just think it kind of like fell flat. I hate saying that because I wanted to be like, it's awesome. Go check it out. I don't think it had anything to do with them being women. I know that's like the thing everyone's complaining about. That has nothing to do with it. Because I've seen other movies that are way worse recently that are all men. This wasn't that bad, but it wasn't like, I guess since you're calling it a Ghostbusters, you're naturally going to like want to compare it to the other Ghostbusters. But it really shouldn't be. It should just be that that's a coincidence that it's called Ghostbusters. It's just a movie about ghosts. I felt like what they did was they took all of the jokes that were in out of it and just had them improvise, and the improvising wasn't, oh jeez, actual, they didn't get anywhere with the improvising. It was just like a lot of Kristen Wiig going, "Oh, I feel so awkward right now." And I just felt like a lot of the same thing was happening over and over, but it wasn't as bad as everyone was saying, that's for sure. I think you watch it and you go, "All right, that wasn't a total waste of my money." But I also I think the new Ninja Turtles are way worse than the new Ghostbusters. Like, absolutely horrible. Like, I hate the new Ninja Turtles movies. I didn't hate Ghostbusters. Because you still get to at least look at all those ladies who are funny and they're cool. But Kristen Wiig is one of my favorites. Melissa McCarthy is one of the funniest people in the world. So, that's how I feel about it. It's just a bummer because every nerd out there is going to compare it to the old one and say it's because Bill Murray wasn't in it. Bill Murray was in it. And it's just the writing wasn't great. I don't know. I think they probably had a lot of notes from the studio that mucked it all up. There's a whole big process for that stupid movie. And then they changed it up because they were afraid that everyone's going to hate it. And they probably made it worse than it actually was. Who knows, though? I don't know. I could go on forever about it, but I don't really have a point. It wasn't as bad as everyone, I think, thought it was going to be. But it wasn't, like, amazing. Go see that instead of seeing the new Ninja Turtles. That's what I say. Because the new Ninja Turtles is really bad. Oh, my gosh. I got to beat this. Whoa, you see that? Just jumped everything. Ah, I gotta do that. Alright. Here we go. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh, I didn't do it. Am I out of time? I have one more minute. Let's see if I can do this one. No, come on. Ah, jeez. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Ah, jeez. Boom. Boom, boom. Okay. Ah, so close. All right, here we go. Nope. This is too hard. I don't think I can do it. How about we end like this? We end with me finishing all the chips. Chip Fest 2016. The best game we played today was chips. I hope you enjoyed looking at my face and everything that it did and watching the game. I got 4 bags of chips today. Win, 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 win. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'll be back here doing this more often. Oh, geez, I'm spitting all over myself. It's gonna make me feel sick. I'm very tempted to, but 4 bags of chips is not good for human consumption. So I just sit here and eat chips. I mean, I can go all night if you got more chips. Well, I guess I'll leave now. This poor woman doesn't have to sit here and listen to me spit all over the microphone. Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time.